vacuum cleaner is undergoing testing on the Big Island. It's called the Hoola One. It was developed by 12 mechanical engineering students at the University of Sherbrooke in Quebec, Canada. Its purpose? Suck up microplastics from beaches. These tiny bits of plastic can harm marine life. The Hoola One will stay in Hawaii, where others will be trained to operate it.